I'm Dr. William Frazier of Vero Beach Cosmetic Surgery and MediSpa in Vero Beach, Florida. I want to talk for just a minute about abdominal contouring, which includes a panniculectomy, a mommy makeover type of tummy tuck, muscle tightening, an abdominoplasty, or circumferential liposuction. A panniculectomy is when there is a large roll of lower abdominal fat and skin, and that is simply the removal of that extra skin and fat. A mommy makeover type of tummy tuck is used when the skin is loose, but the muscle tone is pretty good, and there's not an undue amount of extra fat underneath. So merely loosening the skin, taking the extra off, much like tailoring it, is all that's necessary. The third, an abdominoplasty, extra skin, fat, and then contouring or tightening of the muscles is necessary. So it's a more complicated process. But many people don't need the muscle tightening. They only have a problem with diet-resistant fat. They can't get the fat off because when they exercise or diet. And so removing the fat by liposuction allows the skin to now shrink and the contour changes dramatically. So depending on the problem a person has, we would use one of these four approaches. But in all cases, we're interested in the skin ultimately being smooth, the shape being right, and the belly button staying where it belongs, in the middle of the abdomen, in the midline.